There's a lot that goes into maintaining the sea life at Aquarium of the Pacific. The parameters that we're using GF products for, which is flow, temperature, pH, salinity, and ORP, is very important in maintaining the tight levels and parameters that we need for the exhibits to make the environment just perfect for the animals here. We have over 250 GF measuring systems here in use 24 hours a day.
GF has been partnering with aquatic animal life support operators for well over 40 years now and has been providing a myriad of products to the aquatic life support systems throughout the world. The products utilized are polyethylene pipe and fittings, PVC pipe and fittings, our pre-insulated pipe and fittings, as well as our manual and actuated valves, and all the various sensors.
Some of the biggest challenges that we have as a life support department in maintaining all of the critical water quality parameters is the fact that we've got so many exhibits. We have over 20 large exhibits, and we have over 60 smaller exhibits, and each one has their own water, and it's their own water quality parameters. The Aquarium of the Pacific has over 1.2 million gallons contained in all of its exhibits, so maintaining all of those 24 hours a day to make sure they're thriving animals in an optimal condition is what we strive for.
Our flow sensors are uniquely designed and well-suited for aquarium applications, particularly saltwater environments. Due to the all-plastic construction of our paddle wheels and mag meters, they're highly corrosion resistant and have very long life expectancy.
As a proud accredited member of the Association of Zoos and Aquariums, Aquarium of the Pacific is not only striving to maintain the high level of water quality that AZA deems appropriate, we go above and beyond that to make sure that all of the water quality parameters are optimal for the thriving animals that we have. Responses that we have with the animals from our great water quality parameters here involves reproduction, which is a great sign that the water quality parameters are ideal for our animals.
Typically with our Signet sensors from GF, we install the flow sensors and they put them in, forget about it. They'll continue operating for many, many years. When you deal with pH and ORP, there is regular maintenance required. It is a consumable item, so calibration and cleaning is required. So we've designed our sensors to be very easy to work with.
The newest attraction that we have here is frogs facing a changing world, with over 20 amphibian and reptile exhibits. Specifically, the mountain yellow-legged frogs, a critically endangered animal here. The Aquarium of the Pacific simulates the natural habitats for the environments for these animals with flow, with natural rock work, and natural appearing exhibits to provide all the things that the animals would use in nature to thrive as well. In our experience, GF has been very responsive in all our needs with the systems for all the GF products. There's been many instances where GF will come in and train our new operators on all of the GF systems that we've got.
The Aquarium of the Pacific has partnered with GF at least on half a dozen different product designs. There's been lots of beta testing performed at the aquarium.
We've been using GF products for over 26 years now, since we've opened in 1998, and we continue to use them for all of our systems.